Yeah, Skrilla. What? You don't know about Skrilla? He's alright still. He's got a couple bars. He's got one where he's talking about his chicks. Ain't heard that one about his lady friends? Alright, let me make you know about it. Look. Chrome 4-5 looking sexy as hell. Never step inside the club unless she coming as well. I keep my thumb on the titty, finger on the clitty. And when I squeeze, she screams and wake up the whole city. Niggas always wanna get her, I said they never could. Claiming they gonna treat her better, but I'm popping her good. Leaving no clues, I never ever give her a bruise. Misuse my aunt, I grease her so she never jack. We said no hat, she switched on a pizza man. Now we in a cab, the kid they released me off my band. She fine as hell, in the night she shined as well. And matched my watch, unpaid for. Well known, like clash in the cough. We agreed on a master plot. Bringing in linen, we stepping in the gambling spot. Niggas be grilling, whoever gonna try to betray the boss. I got my girl with me and she gon' let some babies off. Newborn flying, they ain't even trying to walk from inside the belly. Daily we used to talk about who and where we picture. Missing them innocent victims, but you know raising them children. At times they don't listen, no. She got her own religion, mass collision. Taking control, showing me all her bad positions. Making them know them other girls are bad decisions. Lose the brown and I heard that Auntie Maggie was kicking. I listen. These are my chicks. Chicks. These are my girls. Chicks. These are my friends. Yeah. You ain't gonna be smart to bang. These are my homes. See you while you're leaving your home. Squeeze. Yeah. Mac 10. I could never diss her. Doesn't want me fucking around with her bigger sister, but she asked for it. I hit her on the block, dope fiend. Try and touch her, I'll whip his ass for it. So fat, got to use two hands for it. With so much discharge, need a black bag for it. When I grip her and hold her and tell her she's all mine, niggas get weary, having scary thoughts in their mind. Cause she's so fine. Hot like pepper sauce with head ain't tattooed. But honey got it scratched up. All it took was a bit of my persuasion. Now she full of class when I pass, smell her fragrance. Listen like a glass, niggas asking me blatant. Please can I squeeze for you, please to be patient. And listen, when honey starts spitting and you're only in a rush, that make honey start sticking. I teach you how to bust. These are my chicks. The reason why we're leaving this world. These are my, yeah, yeah, yeah. These are my friends. Nah, ain't gonna be smart to bang. These are my homes. See you while you're leaving your home. Squeeze and leave you there to be in your own. Double barrel shotgun, she my loudest chick. The robbers heard I had her, so that's why they loud it, kid. Mouth so big, wish I could tone it down a bit. She never had a home until she found my clip. Collect them rounds to protect the pounds and bricks. To ship them out, gotta be round one of my chicks. That's my shotgun girl, when she talks she spits. Watch out for them words and them other little bits. Crack the ground for licking down, man, I give her 10 out of 10. Go through you, then move to him. She's nasty like that, so I use protection in case she tries switch. Though it's not her intentions to blast me like that. But in the hands of X-Men, honey might forget and start giving exceptions. Now I'm heartbroken, putting all my eggs in one. Lucky thing I got more than one to leave your heart open. These are my chicks, the reason why we're leaving this world. These are my friends who tried to take me out in the end. These are my homes. And leave you there to be on your own. Skrilla. Now Skrilla.com. Follow me on YouTube. Follow me on Facebook. Google me. Twitter me. Yeah? Get to like me. Cheese! Jumping!